That situation for G2.
Just their whole ball on this right now. John QD caught by Oxy immediately. KOALANOOB trying to slip in. He sees Dapper. He switches to the
bottom.
No! And he finishes it for the hat trick in the defuse. Are you serious? Oh. And now you feel like any win that was still in G2 sales trying to propel them forward now must be gone. I mean, there can't.